今天再学习几个拼音，然后学习用这些和那些对物件提问和介绍。
Learn a few more pinyin today, and then learn to use these and those to ask questions and introduce objects.
E, U, U.